check it out. We hatch all kinds of crazy babies, but every so often, we get one out of like 5,000, and they're unique. They're really unique. Can you see what's different about it? Look close. I'm kind of curious if you figured it out yet. It's really unique. Not only is it beautiful, look, it has no eyes. And the crazy part about having no eyes, you would think it wouldn't do well, but for some reason, they're the first ones to eat sometimes.